just taking Rapunzel's crown to get it cleaned. That's all. No, that wasn't. Sheesh, you think you never met a hero before? What? Sure, originally I stole the crown.
Yeah, Flynn, that was pretty bad.
But then I saved the girl from the tower.
Well, did he though?
Took the girl to see the floating lights.
That part's true.
Fell in love with the girl. And help said girl find out she was a princess.
Hey, spoiler alert!
Now, if that's not being a hero, I don't know what is.
I think Flynn has a different memory of the story than we do, huh?
Oh, I suppose you think Rapunzel was the hero?
You better believe it.
And, yeah, I might have needed a little teensy bit of help.
How about a lot of help?
I think Flynn... on this story.
That's really nice.
So why don't we take a look at this incredible scene in
What's
wow,
that?
Very nice.
Oh no. Oh, Pascal, I think someone's sneaking into the tower.
Alone at last.
To my frying pan. Oh my gosh. Whew. Okay.
Huh? What?
Who are you? And how did you find me?
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you. But may I just say,
hi, name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going, Blondie?
The name's Rapunzel.
Wait! Where's my satchel?
The satchel is safely hidden where you will never find it. Do you know about the floating lights?
Oh, you mean the floating lantern thing they do for the lost princess on her birthday every year, hoping that she'll see them and come home?
Lanterns! I knew they weren't stars! Well, tomorrow evening, they will light the night sky with those lanterns. You will act as my guide and take me to see the lanterns and return me home safely. Then will I return your satchel to you.
Fine. I'll take you to see the lanterns. Okay, Blondie?
Rapunzel, it's time to go. Look at the world so close and I'm halfway to it. Look at it all so big, do I even dare? Look at me there at last, I just have to do it. Should I? No. Here I go.
Thank you.
Your finest table, please!
You know, I swear I see this mug on a wanted poster somewhere.
Because I've been dreaming about them my entire life. Find your humanity. Haven't any of you ever had a dream?
I had a dream once.
Don't feel, don't let them know.
Because of you.